And if you see the motor on this model, so there are motor screws which you don't touch, then there's going to be a lower screw which is a pivot. The motor will just pivot on that thing. And then there is a second locking screw. If you loosen up this guy here and you loosen up this one, just loose. No need to unscrew it too much. You will see that you can pivot the motor, which will adjust the tension. So if you pivot like this, the tension will be very weak. If you pivot to the left, the tension will be tighter. So it's all in this groove. Basically, it moves along that groove and it's pivoting on this screw. So when you get the tension correct, then just screw back first this one into the groove to lock the motor in place into the correct position. Screw it not too hard, but screw it tight, and then tighten then also this lower screw. Again, don't force too much, but be sure it's tight. And also make sure it does run, not exactly necessary in the middle, but it shouldn't be running on the edge like this or on the other side.